Hello and welcome to Cosmos. I'm Carl Sagan. Twitch is made of billions and billions of streamers.
Turn down the audio of the thing a little bit.
What's that?
Smidge. Yeah, Carl, this is the producer. I know it's been a lot to ask of you to film this because, you know, if we put a lot on the actor. Can you just dial down your audio, background audio, just a little bit, just a smidge? Yeah, we just really had to cut down on these budget cuts, so we appreciate it, Carl. We really do appreciate it. Okay.
Nope, it's no problem. No problem at all.
Okay.
I understand this is being done for PBS.
All right.
Economies with our budget.
All right. And 3, 2, 1, action.
Welcome to Cosmos. I'm your
host,
now
we
Carl
can't. Oh, Carl. Now we can't hear that audio at all.
Okay, well, am I going to have to sit here and man the dial on the soundboard? Am I going to have to manually dial up and down the dial on the sound mixer like, not unlike a...
No, Carl, I think if you just put it halfway between what it used to be and what it is
now, I think it'll
be okay, Carl.
Trying to do a show about the fucking universe here.
Carl, we understand you are a top-notch scientist doing this show for the nation that not a lot of people are going to watch, but listen, I appreciate you being here. If you could just bump it up just 50%, Carl. 50%.
There, beep, 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 boop. There, I know I, as Carl Sagan, the preeminent scientist of the 70s, know how to use computers.
All right.
More than you, a Hollywood producer.
Okay. And 3, 2, 1, action.
Hello and welcome to Cosmos. I'm your host, Carl Sagan. The Twitch gaming streaming website is made up of billions and billions of streamers vying for the eyeballs of millions and millions of viewers. It is truly a platform as vast as the cosmos themselves, which are constituted of billions and billions of stars. And a Googleplex to a billion power of molecules and atoms and other particle matter. Billions and billions and billions and billions and billions and billions and billions. Carl Sagan. Billions. Billions, billions. Billions and billions. Carl Sagan. Billions, billions. Billions, billions. Billions, billions, billions.
Can we get you talking about the age of the cosmos for like...
Well, I'm the astronomer here, but sure, I'll do whatever you want.
Thank you, Carl. And action.
The age of the cosmos is billions and billions and billions and billions of billions and billions to billions. The billions, the billions, the billions, 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 and billions, their billions to billions, my billions, your billions, billions, billions of years old. That is the age of the universe. Astrology is a big crock of shit. And everyone who does tarot readings on Twitch is a fraud. Twitch is made of billions and billions of streams, some of which do tarot readings and they are pulling the wool over the eyes of innocent people every day.
Hey, Carl. We have some guys in the back.
Call upon Twitch to modify its terms of service to outlaw the fraudulent activities of tarot reading and astrology.
So, we have some guys. Can you go into a little bit about flat, or is the earth flat, Carl?
I'm Carl Sagan. The earth is not flat. You have brain damage, you have worms in your brain. Billions and billions of worms in your brain. The shape of the earth is actually a giant egg. It is the great Mother Earth egg from which we are all born and from which all good in the universe flows. Blessed be, praise be unto the great Mother Egg that is the earth on which we stand. In a donut-shaped universe. That's right, the universe is shaped like a donut. I'm Carl Sagan.
Yes, Carl,
how am I
we
even
need
breathing
you to talk.
Out here in space? There's no oxygen out here in space. Just billions and billions and billions of stars. See, I told you guys that the music would get louder. It has swells and it goes up and down. Let's all just enjoy the theme song of the cosmos. This song is the official theme song of the universe in which we live. And it's billions and billions and billions of stars.
Yes, Carl, we are almost done with collecting footage. We're almost done. We just need a little bit more time. Can you go in a little bit about the spectrum of light?
The spectrum of light.
Yes.
Is Carl Sagan. It is constituted of five different colors. Red, yellow, green, blue, and the color out of space. Beware to look upon the color out of space, because it will turn you into Nicolas Cage. Cosmos. Carl Sagan. Billions and billions of stars.
Yes, Carl, I just finished all of the background, so I just need ready. I'm quite on set to get ready for next set.
Oil can. oil can. Oil can. I suppose I am simply stuck here in these woods next to this yellow brick road with my joints rusted and no heart because I am an atheist. Oil can. Oil can. Billions and 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 billions of stars. The universe is made out of cheese. Hundreds of years ago, astronomers believed the moon to be made out of cheese. But we now know with more modern cheese dating techniques that the universe is in fact entirely made out of monster cheese. Science must not be curtailed by religion, which claims that the universe is made out of cheddar by a just and loving God. It is, in fact, a cold materialist universe made out of different, varying densities of monster cheese. I'm Carl Sagan. You're watching Cosmos. Bastion is this star over here. Not far from Betelgeuse. Betelgeuse.
Did y'all hear that? Oh, no, yeah, y'all do.
Turns out, when you're talking about the star, you can't summon the Michael Keaton comedic film character.
Okay.
That's the loophole.
I'm... Sebastian! Stop! You're being annoying. So sorry, Carl. I'm so unprofessional.
No need to apologize. We are all simply a way for the universe to know itself. Because there is no God. And people who do tarot card readings are idiots. Thus saith Carl Sagan.